5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Neville Chamberlain. Author Neville Chamberlain was born in Birmingham, Great Britain, on March 18, 1869, the son of the successful businessman and politician Joseph Chamberlain. His older brother was Sir Austin Chamberlain, also a successful politician and winner of the Nobel Peace Prize, which he had received for his services in establishing a post-war European order. Neville Chamberlain attended Rugby School, one of the most prestigious private schools in England, and went on to study at the University of Birmingham. After working for some time on his father's sisal farm in the Caribbean in the 1890s, Chamberlain returned to Birmingham and became a successful metal manufacturer. Chamberlain began his political career at a local level in 1911 as a member of Birmingham City Council. In 1915, he was appointed Lord Mayor for 2 years. In 1918, Chamberlain moved into national politics and was elected to the House of Commons as a member of the Conservative Party. In the following years, he served in various ministries, including as Postmaster General and Chancellor of the Exchequer. He was most impressive in his role as Minister of Health, which he held intermittently from 1923 to 1931. He distinguished himself in particular through the expansion of social legislation and campaigned as a reformer for housing, social welfare, and tax cuts, which brought him and the Conservative Party unusually high voting gains among the working class. After the resignation of Stanley Baldwin, Chamberlain finally became Prime Minister in 1937. In this role, he faced the great challenge of protecting British interests in the face of growing international tensions and aggressive German, Italian, and Japanese foreign policy.